Craving a dinner recipe that is deliciously filling and eye-appealing? Of course you are. So stop what you're doing and make this roasted butternut squash recipe right now, featuring hot, tender chunks of sweet golden squash tossed with garlic, parsley, and kale, topped with a toasted almond pecan mixture. Every colorful and flavorful bite will delight your hungry palate. This recipe calls for roasting the whole squash to soften it enough for easy slicing and dicing. We recommend poking a few holes in the squash with a knife before roasting to prevent pressure from building up inside the squash cavity. Toss diced squash with the fragrant garlic and parsley mixture and continue to roast until squash is delectably fork tender. While the squash is cooking, coarsely chop almonds and pecans along with the nutritional yeast, salt, and oil. Butternut squash, with its hard exterior and large bulbous shape, can be intimidating if you've never cooked with winter squash. It's quite simple to prepare. Toss chopped kale with tender squash and top with the almond pecan mixture. Bake until the nuts are lightly toasted and fragrant. The kale will wilt slightly and add bonus nutrition and a deep contrast of color to the squash. Thank you.